We're here today to celebrate another innovative, creative partnership between the City of Greenville and Greenville County.
This joint effort is very much appreciated, I think, by the citizens. We listened to what they wanted in the dog park. It's centrally located. People were talking this morning how quickly they were able to get here, even compared to getting downtown. And of course, the setting is beautiful as we add on to this park with the baseball fields and the trails back there and the lake back there. And we know their plans now to connect these to the Swamp Rabbit Trail and other trails so that that network continues to grow.
I think we all realize that dog parks were really important to the growth of our area and an amenity that our citizens really wanted.